How's it going, everyone? I'm Distracted Dave, and welcome back aboard the Nostalgia Train. That was kind of weak, but the reason is my throat is kind of burning at the moment. We're gonna try to avoid that ideal, but... Hello? Oh, this doesn't appeal. I don't like this. We just started, I already hate it. Oh. Actually, that's... yeah. I can do that. I can do that. Okay. How is he still alive? Die. Thank you. Now it's gonna take even longer to die. Ow! Okay, that didn't feel good at all. Oh boy. I just missed twice. Does that guy. I'm literally just spamming X. How much I can do here. I have my phone in my leg just in case something happens and I need to see it, but... sure, let's go down the elevator. Oh boy. Actually, I could probably use the... whatchamacallit move. Yeah, Delta Force, that. That did not look like it felt good. And he's dead. Well, that's one down. Hi. I didn't realize that one would be the last on the list. If I knew that, I would have got... I would have picked a different path, dude. Just die. Thank you. I don't like the fireballs at all. Come on. Bruh. Thank you. Okay, these things I can't use Delta Force on, if I remember reading up correctly. I did a little bit of research on this, and I'm pretty sure these things, if you go up against them too much, like if you use Delta Force on them, it won't do anything. Which sucks, especially since apparently they have it. Ow. I'm trying to look away and hope that things don't. Jeez. I do not like this. Wait, why would I say that? Oh. Oh, gosh. I'm literally just looking at my phone. Hitting up grandma. Make sure she is cool and all, and just spamming eggs, hoping that I don't die. Still fighting them. Wow. No. I wonder, does Delta Force require all the colored ones, or just three enemies? Find out in a sec. Totally not distracting myself again. Realistically, I'm just getting a lot of messages and a lot of notifications that are kind of out of my control. Ow. Ow. Some people may need a hero, I need a distraction. That's both realistic and not. Alright, that checks that off the list. Oh, hey, we're at the top. Or bottom? Which way were we going? I could not tell. Hold up. No, okay, yeah, that's... That goes back up. Okay. 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 I'm still confused on what that does. Okay, guys. Hold on, distraction again. Throw the distraction aside. Watch me, like, in 5 minutes go pick it up. Don't like this. We need to kill the Delta crew. Like I said, I don't like this. Just get one of them. Seriously? Every time I hit you, you're gonna use Delta Force? Oh boy. Bye. distraction again. Never mind. Should be good. Okay, bud, you're the only one left. I don't like that. Dead. Oh, but that wasn't even remotely as much as the last, like, last episode we were grinding like crazy. What'd that do? What'd that do? That actually kind of hurt. Yeah, I'm trying to be careful with my voice. Oh, you won't be using that for much longer. Yawny, yawny. Was something. Seriously, what was the point in that? I just. Pardon? That made no sense. No sense. That's there. It can't be good. Alright. So we have a couple different options here. Well, first of all, either way around shelter. There's probably a boss up ahead, and I don't need Luca for anything right now, so. Here's what we're gonna do. We're going to try going up against the boss's frog. You know what? Using frog will be our end result. But just to be safe, so we don't have to start all the way over again. Always, let's save over slot 3. Get to know everyone's in the 50s. Die? It's fine. I'll need a distraction to make sure it doesn't happen. Dalton? You made it this far? Maybe I underestimated you. This is the end. They will take care of you. Who? Come, Golem Twins. Wait, I already killed. Right, Golem Twins. Ow. Ow. missed it. This is not good. Marl? Chrono's dead. No, somehow Chrono's alive. Never mind. Chrono is dead. Yeah, it looks like what I'm gonna have to do is exactly what I thought. Jeez. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Dude. Giving me a chance. I have one remark. Not dead. Oh, there you go. Frog it is. Yeah, I'm aware. Thank you. Frog it is. This right here is why I saved just now, by the way. For those who don't know or don't remember, the actual PlayStation 1 took you back to the beginning. Okay.
Taking a
glimpse ain't so bad. I need a distraction. Also, what's in this? That's so helpful. That is so helpful. Who would have known? Sorry, Luca. You're not strong enough. You ain't good enough. I'll try to use Luca for the final boss, but she ain't good enough for this one. Okay, I have my distraction. Maybe that'll help. Maybe it's my distraction. My distraction is the thing that allows me to... Mamma mia. Well. Copies physics. Does not sound good. Ow. Where is it? Can I actually beat the golems by, like, through this tactic? Jeez, but it might be workable. And I get what it does. Ow. Okay, distraction. doing this a lot, but I feel like it's going to be necessary. Do these guys heal each other in the aftermath? Ah, dip. How much HP do they have in the first place? Actually, I'm glad you did that first. Now I don't have to. I just wonder if we're gonna have to treat these guys like Agni and Ruther from Devil May Cry 3. Or if it's a case of once they're dead, they're dead. Ow. Ow. Two really do the trick. My gosh. So much going on. Are you kidding me? That's not good enough. That's not good enough. That's not good enough. Why do I feel like I need a much, much, much higher? We need to grind more. Oh. Orb. Copying Dalton. Uh-oh. Dead. Third time's the charm? Maybe. This is burning my throat by doing this, but I'm gonna try to push it for the rest of the video since we have like 10 minutes left. Now that it's a single individual, this should actually be a bit easier. I hope. We definitely have enough MP for it. This definitely caught me off guard, though. Okay, distraction. I need distraction. Handyman ate my peanut. I don't know what that means, but apparently I got a freaking notification that says that. Like I said, I have no idea what that means. Let's go. Come on. I don't like that. Ow. Well, that probably wasn't smart. Tear. Tear. Chrono is almost dead. No, he's not. Jeez, Chrono, you've got a strong attack. little scratch on my shoulder. Chrono leveled up. Nice. Well, they beat the Golem Twins? Alright, this calls for the Golem Boss. What's this strange force? Could this be Lavos' energy? Uh-oh. Got a bad feeling about this. All my work will be in vain if I expire before I'm immortal. This is your lucky day. Bye-bye. I wouldn't call it luck. But okay. Yeah, same strat as always. I really... Oh, I'm getting a sense that I don't really... Why would they put two bosses this close together? If they do, I will be sad, but... We'll pretend like we beat them. Well, if we die. Okay, Burning Throat. Mr. New? This is the Hall of the Mammoth Machine. Now's the time to turn back. Nope. That's the game warning me, go save. Okay, fine. Thank you for the warning. The good old days when the games were crap, but they warned you a lot about what was going on. Okay. Wait, is Frog suddenly at a level 50? Hold on. Frog was like at a level. Because I know. Luca's at a level 50, that I know. Ugh. Hey. I normally would do my frog voice, but because of the burning throat, I'm not gonna. We shan't allow thee to meddle with Lavos, Queen. Scala, we're here to save you. Come on. Uh-oh. I need your help here. She's getting... Oh, no. Use the old man's knife to stop the machine. Chrono, the red knife. Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. Here we go, Mune. Ready, big brother? Huh? Oh, the Masamune, right. Tis the Masamune? The Mammoth Machine is the boss from earlier. I just realized this. It's coming. No, stop! That sword alone can't stop it. No. Will we stop it in the future? Okay, distraction. Phone distraction. Pizza Hut is a funny place. Oh, no. What? Wait, am I supposed to die here, or... is literally nothing I can do. Was I supposed to lose that? Yeah. Yeah, I was. Okay. I've waited for this. Oh, for the love of... I've been waiting for you, Lavos. So long ago that I'd destroy you, no matter what the price. It's time to fulfill that vow. Feel my wrath, Lavos. Who are you? Wait. Is Magus someone that... What do you think you can do? Uh-oh. A false prophet. You'll be a snack for the great Lavos. Okay, I probably was supposed to lose that battle, actually. Mother, please stop. This power can only end in ruin. Get away from there, Scala. And the almighty life force of Lavos lives in all of us. You're a part of it. You cannot change fate now. Oppose me, and I will destroy you also. Help! Come, prophet. Feel the power of Lavos. I don't like this. Uh-oh. Powers are being drained. I won't be beaten. Survive the darkness to defeat you, Lavos. Take this, Lavos. What? It doesn't work? Ugh. Uh-oh.
Foolish one.
Your measly powers can't touch Lavos. This is not good.
This is from me to you. You shall enjoy eternal life as part of Lavos.
Can you move, Chrono? Please help Scala. Magus, thou art mine to defeat. This is not the time. Oh no.
Please escape, Chrono. Humans can't hope to defeat it. So, you are Chrono. Why don't you do as Skull says and run away, yelping in terror? Isn't your life precious to you?
Have you given up yet? What do you hope to do? Challenge Lavos with that battered body of yours? See the power of Lavos and feel his wrath. Wait, what? One among you will shortly perish. Uh-oh. Okay. I did not expect it to be me. Giving myself up forever. Oh no. Huh?
Chrono?
Uh-oh.
Chrono?
This can't be good. Can't beat him. Lavos.
Chrono? Where's Chrono? No.
We must plan our escape. House crumbles. Oh boy.
The last of my pendant's power will send you to safety. I know you can't forgive her, but please don't hate Mother or our kingdom. I'm so sorry. Now off you go.
Distraction. I can't beat in this particular. Okay, that was a bad idea. That sound. That's not good. At all. We all fall down. Yeah. That's not good. A tidal wave.
What about one?
Seriously, why is everything blue?
Chrono? Chrono?
Wait.
No.
Aren't I dead?
Chrono.
Ah, you're awake. You were delirious.
Where's Chrono?
Found no one else.
So it wasn't a dream.
Be this the Earthbound village? This island was the only refugee left after the Ocean Palace disaster. 'Tis a pity. Whither hath old man Melchior gone? When the disaster struck, an eerie black portal materialized. Melchior tried to save Janus, but he was also dragged in.
Black portal.
A gate. That maiden Scala, whither hath she gone? I don't know. No one has seen her since.
Epoch!
What fate has befallen it? Ship is quite sturdy and safe. It's almost as if it followed you here.
Chrono?
Maybe. Well, thou hast lost thy friend before thine eyes. No words can comfort thee.
Harsh. must be yours. My pendant. The one Chrono held for you.
Young lady, I found it on your shoulder.
Almost as if it were guarding you.
Chrono. Take all the time you need to rest. It'll be in the commons.
Is Chrono alive?
I mean, obviously you weren't supposed to beat that thing. If you can, then kudos, but... Oh, but jeezums. Well? Think I'm starting to... I don't know. Well... That's that, I guess. Chrono's dead. Maybe. Maybe not. We'll find out next time. Hopefully. In the meantime, I am going to leave this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Chrono Trigger. If you liked it, make sure to push that like button in so far you can't see it anymore. I really need to rest my throat. If you really like this video, consider subscribing to the channel. I have a suggestion for a Square Enix game you'd like to see on here. Squaresoft, Enix Corp, whatever. Let us know in the comments below. Want to check out one that's been done prior to this? Click into the bottom right corner or try and take you to that destination. If you missed any of the stops on this ride, click the link across my screen and the train to get there. In the meantime, this train's off to its next destination, but we hope to catch you guys in another ride. Bye!